Hello and welcome back to my Dark Souls run through. This is actually very soon after the last podcast. I decided I'd come back because I have time. I've just changed my outfit before we started, just to herald the herald stuff. This catacombs. Ridiculous. Enemies are just off the chain. Whoa. I was just trying to read a text when I was hitting him. Now I have to kill this teleporter. Motherfucker. Whoa, I nearly followed him. Two bays. Relax with the teleporting. This way the last time? I don't remember.
Oh, hello. How very fortunate. Have you seen my companion, Horace? To my shame, I was snared by a trap and I've not been able to find him since. Yes, I see. Horace is a valiant knight. He can look, he's probably searching for me right now. If you happen upon him, let I remain in the catacombs and will lay prism stones to guide him. Please send him my word. May the flames guide your way. If you happen upon her, that I remember, will likely send me the flame.
You up there, game with the accuracy. Arrow sticking out of me.
Ah!
cracked it. Can't remember how he died the last time. I know it's tanked again by magic. A chance to jump. Thank you. feel like they've mixed Sen's Fortress with Catacombs this time. Give it there, Mistress. Rats aren't poisonous in this. up. These pinwheels are way easier. Most annoying enemy, because it's pointless. It barely hurts you. It's ridiculous amount of health for no reason. What does this ring do? Oof. Don't think so. Surprised these are actually spot on illusions. Yeah. fuck. Man, oh man.
Hello. Have you seen horrors anywhere? Oh yes, I see. I've searched high and low with no luck. Oh, horrors, where? Oh, horrors, feel that.
I don't think they'd be giving me this alternate route. Unless the whole thing is gonna fall apart. Nice, get my gang squad in. Waiting on one more. Let's go. Flying through the passes, in fairness. I don't know what this one's going to be, though. Oh, I think I know. We'll be right back. to you again. Every summon has been such a legend. Really makes the bosses easier. I don't know, would you call it cheating? Or if you're a Dark Souls purist, would you solo everything? I had to solo all Dark Souls 1 and 2. I didn't have Xbox Live at the time. I definitely don't see myself being able to do this solo. There's too many mobs. And the bosses, some of them are 2-3 on 1. I think it's kind of made more for co-op this time. The online definitely seems easier. So, if I know anything about my Dark Souls, this bonfire. Time to level up, baby. Thank you, Phantom.
Welcome home, speak then. Very well, then touch take not. Farewell, Ashen One. May the flames guide thee.
I really can't tell how far along I am in the game. I think I've played nearly 10 hours. But it feels like I've done a lot. I've killed a lot of bosses. Definitely before every boss, fucking ember up if you haven't, and just try and get a summon partner, because it's well worth it. Is there any loot around here? Don't think so. Praise the Lord. I haven't been invaded much, actually. If at all. I think I got invaded once. Wow. Praise the moon. Yeah, I think they're just showing off at this stage. Another bonfire. Don't look behind you. Don't look behind you. Oh, it's a fucking... Is it? Oh, thank God. Whoa! You can't get through. God. Awesome. Hi. Oh shit. He's not like warping through, is he? Phew. Another bonfire. Thank God. Catch a breather. Phew. This place looks really cool. Can't help but feel that it's like Bloodborne though. It's like, oh yeah, look at this, it's really cool. Victorian architecture. Or Gothic architecture. They really do punish you for stupid mistakes, don't they? There is a nice pacing to the bonfires in this, actually. I always feel you get one when you need one. I thought the pacing was kind of bad in the last game. The mob. Yeah. And flare fairy bodies. I don't know for the lack of chat today, but there again. Ugh. Nice play so far. Brutal though. Those guys are unforgiving. Till next time.